So we've got here three different types of flexible joint. So these all have different applications. They're useful for different things, but they all pretty much do the same thing. So the kind of exhaust flexi that we're most used to seeing, the most common kind, is this kind. Now, these do come in different types as well. So they'll usually all have an overbraid, which is usually stainless steel. And then they come with different material end caps, marred steel or stainless steel. And then this one is what's called an interlock lined. So this has like a full flexible lining throughout the whole of the flex joint. So this is perfect for high horsepower or performance applications where we want to keep the gas flow through there as quick as possible. And because it's fully stainless steel, they weld really nice and they'll last a really long time. As long as you don't damage this overbraid by having a flex that's mounted too low to the ground, as long as we keep that flex joint intact and not damage the overbraid, then these are really good for almost every application. Now, this is what's known as a soft flex. So these are much softer than a traditional type flexi. They're still interlock lined. They still are fully stainless steel with stainless steel end caps, but they are a lot lighter. Now, these are perfect for an application on downpipes, for example, where a lot of what you see now on OEM cars from factory is that the exhaust system is one whole piece. You usually have a cat section, and then the exhaust system after that is one whole piece. So removing the downpipe in some instances means you've got to remove the whole exhaust system first. So if you're fabricating a downpipe on that kind of vehicle, these can make that process a lot easier, because with this kind of flex, which is common in the OEM now, you can actually remove the downpipe without having to remove the whole exhaust system, because they're so flexible, you can compress them right up, you can bend them out of the way, and you can get that whole downpipe out without having to remove the exhaust system. These are a premium type product and they are more expensive, but for most applications, if it's within budget, I definitely recommend one. They are lighter, they are a much nicer product. You do get what you pay for with these. And then the last type we've got here is what's known as a flex bellow. So this is a completely uncovered type flex joint. Now, it's pretty rare that you'll see this used as a replacement for a flex. These are usually used on wastegate downpipes or on quite long turbo manifolds where you're looking to add some kind of flexible joint, but you don't really need a huge range of movement. These are perfect for turbo manifolds and wastegates or kind of any setup where you don't need a whole range of movement, but you do need to account for some thermal expansion. So again, these come in different types as well. Some of them are lined, some of them aren't. I definitely wouldn't recommend using the unlined type for exhaust and manifold work. That's not what they're designed for. But these lined type are designed for that. These will take a hell of a lot of temperature and they will withstand it for a long time. So these again are suitable for use in turbo manifolds where they can see really high temperatures. But definitely not recommended for replacement as an exhaust flexi. Because these don't have an interlock type liner, when they're hot, you literally can stretch them right apart and break them. So these do need to be supported like they would be in a turbo manifold application or a wastegate downpipe. You know, the wastegate is held at either end on an exhaust system that can move around a lot with rubber exhaust bushes. They're not really that suitable for that, unless your exhaust is going to be really well fixed.